Alright, which one do you want to take of these two? I'll take whichever one you don't. Buddy, I'll be okay. You take whatever shot you want, we'll fire and synchronize shot. Oh, we'll have to turn on them pretty quick. Ready, go! Ginger! Don't die, Ginger!
I think that's all of them.
Well, that did not go well. That did not go well at all. Don't shoot me, dick! Yeah, just waste our ammo. That's a nice roll. Oh shit!
Sniper, just stay low.
Hold on, I gotta change my party settings. I can barely hear you. One sec. What do you mean we don't have a sniper? It looks like I got a Springfield or something. Oh. Got plenty of seconds. Can't see where I'm aiming. Vincent, get over here, buddy. Get your big ass in that hole. Go out that door. Surprise! If you give me a second, I can ambush him. Go. Now let me take that.
Nice. The sniper rifle.
I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go, Vincent!
Missed. Ooh, lay down, sucker! Heads up! I don't have a shot on this last. Oh, he's moving. Nice roll. That was ghetto. Can I zoom in? I can't get the guy on your left. Controls are so sensitive. What? Yeah, those are the guys I can't see. I don't know which one of us got him. Nope, I did. I haven't reloaded this gun yet.
Looks like that was all of them.
I can't just take that sniper with me? Well, I have to my gun, but that one I guess I didn't. Can I go up here?
Looks like we're not using this bridge.
Like hell we're not. Uh-huh.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation. Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful. Vincent, help me out. I need help.
Should we try a more stealthy approach? Fire now! So much for the stealth aspect. Oh, hit him. Right, I shot that dude in the head like 3 times. We got a guy sneaking in from our right. Oh! Ain't getting there! Okay. I gotta take the long way. This guy's dead.
Damn, they're closing the gate.
That's a dick move. I think we got unlimited ammo.
Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car.
Oh. Right in the water?
All right.
It was a nice truck. I'm taking that GD shotgun. Why wouldn't we just take multiple? Ow! Yeah. Firing out of control. Our shotgun might not have been the best choice of gun for this one. What? Yeah, well, I went instead of... Cause I got a shotgun. What the hell am I supposed to do? I can't shoot through that. You cover me.
Vincent, catch this. Honor.
Shoot it. Threw like a propane tank or something and then shot it. That'll learn them.
Hey.
Good thing bad guys can never shoot well. Oh, I just blew his fucking head off. Oh, no, SA. Oh, fuck this guy. Don't you die on me, Ginger. Your ugly head around. Hey, we got shit to do. Myself. Water looked too nice. Can I help myself, he says. Guess I did that again, he says. Yeah, it's fun.
Ready, Leo?
Shotgun doesn't seem like it was a good call. Oh, shit. Yeah, shotgun was a bad choice. I know it's gonna be long range combat. And they survived multiple shots. What the fuck? Oh, he didn't. Come on, pop your ugly head up. Oh, come on, that would have killed him first shot. How many of those things does he have in his pocket? Nice gun. Give it to your kid as a gift. Alright, what are we doing here? I'm guessing it's just one of us is going to go after him and they're probably going to die. It's my guess. Had a feeling.
Let him go, Harvey.
Put the fucking gun down.
Just give me the shot.
Put it down now.
There's no way out of this.
Fuck you. You think you can come into my house? I will shoot him.
Okay, the dude's got his, like, jugular destroyed. Yeah, fucking pump lead into him. Fuck this guy. Not in the pool, though. Come on, man. Uh-oh. Where'd the other pistol go? Just grab those too.
Damn! Leo, get on the mic!
Oh shit. Alright. Vamanos. Vamanos, muchacho! This feels like it might be chapter 5.
Here they come! Shit! Just keep going! We gotta find Emily! Should be this way! Focus on the climbing mission! They're shooting at us! Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that jeep!
Wing! Uh-oh. Don't you die. Gonna run you over, Ginger. Oh no! I didn't see it until it was too late. I was looked up at your screen. distracted driving. Fuck these guys.
Watch out, Leo. They're gonna run you over.
They're on my ass! No! The flying hell, man. Come on in, that's not very nice. I'm trying over here. Hey, we can reach a checkpoint. Oh no! I do not have good accuracy here! Run! Drama! Oh shit, there you are. What the hell happened to your truck? How'd he get on fire? I wanna do tricks. You're still taking shots, though. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What are they shooting these grenades from? You're a distraction. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Did I die? I'm good. Oh my god, this aiming is not easy. We're gonna die. We are gonna die. Ooh, I got one! Go fuck yourself, guy. Oh, damn. Just fucking ram it. Bye. Oh, you're fucking daredevil, dude. Ooh. You want a drama? We got drama.
Shit. That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily.
It's not Emily. It is Emily. Her hair changed.
Got it.
Her hair went back to the right color.
You're gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
It's a great idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Yeah, Grenade Brothers.
Not really.
All right, then.
So how the hell... they're still criminals. They're still convicts. By killing that guy? They didn't clear shit. They just killed the guy who got him in trouble. Because I can, Emily. That's why. Oh, maybe we got our names cleared when we jumped in the pool. It was a pool of forgiveness.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
Dead.
Time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it was fucking white as shit that one time.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo, what?
We there yet?
Yeah.
Your plane blows up and it's all for nothing. One of us is going back to prison. Or both of us. Oh, she's definitely going with us, by the way. She's now an accessory. It's possible. It's a dick move, Emily.
Everybody stand down.
Must be the name. Yeah, I knew that'd get you going.
There you go. Good job, Vincent.
Wait, was I a cop? Were you a cop the whole time? Leo. Ginger, you're a dick, man. Man, you're fed this whole time? So, wait, why is your wife pissed at you then? I guess.
Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me.
I'm definitely fed with that mustache.
Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure
lot's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing? So the guy you killed, was he a Fed too? Yeah. Fuck Gary.
Sorry, somebody call an ambulance now.
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What, are you stupid? You that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point.
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah, I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one down.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this. And you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Oh, jeez.
I'll fucking kill him!
They got like five angles on him. Somebody's gonna pull the trigger. Let me turn my back to you guys.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! Get out of my way!
Why's your screen glitching out, dude?
You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Get in the fucking car! Go!
Now you're fucked, Ginger.
I fucking trusted you, Vincent.
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig.
Please, just calm down.
Shut up. Just shut the fuck up.
Fuck this.
Leo, please. This is insane.
Take me down with me, Ginger.
I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over. Okay.
Shut up, Vincent. You have nothing to say to me. You're nothing to me.
I'm really sorry for
it. Oh, come on.
Stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat.
It's over. The entire police force is after you. There's no way out of this.
I swear, Vincent, one more word and I'll put a bullet right through your forehead. Shut up!
You're not getting out of this, Ginger. They're not even holding their breath. Oh, okay. Tell me water wasn't coming in somehow. Yes,
let you get away!
You're a dead man, Vincent!
Oh, you son of a bitch. You're not hitting me. Oh, you hit me, dick. Tricky, Ginger.
Come on, Leo! You can't get away!
Shut up!
No, no! Slow-mo shots, that's bullshit. This is Bush League. Oh shit. Thought I'm in this cheese factory. I don't know what the fuck it is.
I'll go this way.
Alright.
I thought that bitch was naked underneath that bulletproof vest for a second. Put some clothes on, whore.
Get out of here!
Man, put one right through the skull.
Emily, just get out.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How does it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this.
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit.
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up. Don't you mention his name. You don't get to mention his name. You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man. You piece of shit.
So we're in a random-ass team deathmatch now? Yeah, right. I mean, don't know the building, so.
I wonder where that pig is hiding.
you are, you little shit!
Oh shit! The panel disappeared! It's Bush League. I just hit you with like 4 bullets and look how your health dropped. Alright, you wanna do this man to man? Huh? Let's meet in the fucking middle and have a standoff. Right here? Alright. Turn the other way. Alright, on the count of 3, we're just gonna turn and unload, okay? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I turned too far! Oh! Oh! He said, fuck your man-to-man shit. I have a feeling neither one of us is actually dying. Man, we're absorbing bullets. Hold on a sec, Brandon.
Fucking do it!
Alright.
Now!
Easy. See? It's down.
Push it away!
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up! The only thing is, missing the, on your knees. Pieces on the,
I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
What the hell? Round 3. Whose was that? Oh. Just get a punch off now.